offered two different floor amendments on the floor of the Senate that would cut off stimulus and other federal funds to ACORN in light of their criminal activity. And of course, this goes on and on. Just early May, they were indicted again in Nevada for a very serious case, also coming to light in that same time frame, a very serious voter registration fraud case in Pennsylvania.